Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. This black lady is very special to me, but this black lady is the most special thing to have ever happened to me. I love you, baby. Are you proud of me?
Very proud of you. Please come back here. What is it?
Congratulations, brother. I'm honored to be sharing the stage with you. I feel like eating you up, you red velvet cake. This award is extremely special to me because it is for Alauddin Khilji, one of the most special characters that I played, and special why? Because it was my nani's favorite character. I remember my nani was ailing for a long time with cancer, and my sister was with her, and I called my sister. I said, Didi, what are you doing? She said, I'm spending time with nani. I said, what is she doing? She said, she's doing her favorite thing. She's sitting on the terrace and watching Khali Bali on my phone. And a short while later, my sister called me back to tell me that nani is no more. So this was one of the last things that she did before passing. And she loved this film and she loved this character. So I dedicate this award to the memory of my nani, one of the strongest and most amazing women that I've ever known. And my nana's here. What's up, nana? And he's damn proud of me. And this is one of the best moments of my life. Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you so much.
Give it up for Ranveer Singh and Ayushman Khurrana, the best actors' critics' choice for these absolutely stunning films. Thank you, you gentlemen, and you absolutely stunning woman. Thank you. Ab aate hain agle.